Today, on the Super Brick Building Channel, I'm going to show you how to see X-Ray in Minecraft. So, let's get started. Because this little trick is so easy, I'm going to do it in survival mode. First, you need to go gather a few pieces of wood, just like I'm doing right here. Now, we need to go and put them in our crafting slot. And I don't know why they're jumping around my inventory. Oh, there we go, I caught them now. So, put them in your crafting slot, and now you need to go craft a crafting table. Because we're going to craft something that can't be crafted in our inventory. Now, place it down and craft a composter just like this. Oh, wait, I forgot how to craft a composter. Let's see. So, you need to craft a slab just like this, and you get 6 of them. You put them in your crafting slot just like this, but you actually need one more slab. So, you're going to need to craft the slabs again just like this. And then put them in your crafting grid, like this, and then put another slab right here, and now you'll have a composter. Now, we're going to go take some planks, and we're going to make a stick, because we're going to have to make a pickaxe, so we can go and mine anything we see when we're going to see X-Ray. So now, we're going to go break our crafting table, and we're going to go into our mine, and we're going to see the X-Ray, so we can see if we can find any diamonds. So, to do this, place a composter, then you get inside of the composter, and you can see that you're inside of it, and then you go put some sand on top of your head, it could also be gravel, just like this, take a little bit of damage, and then you can see X-Ray. I don't see any ores right now, but if you go down a little bit deeper, you might be able to see some. If you're wondering how to go in the composter, it's pretty easy. If you want to go in the composter, you gotta go and stand on top of it, just like this, and keep moving around until you fall on it. Again, you put some sand on top of you, and then you can see the X-Ray, and it looks like you can see a stronghold. That's because I'm next to a stronghold while I'm recording this. You can see some emeralds right there. If we look over here, we can actually see some diamonds. So, it's a very good trick if you're going mining, and you really need to find some diamonds quickly, or if you want to find the end portal in the stronghold. Now you need to go and like and subscribe before I fall into the lava. Uh-oh, you didn't like and subscribe. Hurry and go do that.